trail of teenage armed robber. They're looking for a 15 or 16 year old black male dressed in all black with red shoes. They think the same kids hold three armed robberies within 3 hours, two stores in North Peoria, one on MLK, no injuries. Our top story on KRG Morning News with Dan Potter. KRG is tracking the Trump transition with 59 days until inauguration day. And it was ever challenging that the Congress member of the Trump cabinet. And according to the Tulsa Law Review article, we dug out the new governor. At that point, the new lieutenant governor.